My name is Michael Castillejos. I'm originally from Dallas, Texas. I live in Brooklyn now. I'm a bellman at the Standard Hotel, and I've been here for 2.5 years. A little bit longer than that, actually, since the hotel opened. I was here when it opened. Clearly, the most unique factor about working at the Standard Hotel is the people. Myself, even outside of the equation, we've got people here who are writers, aspiring comics, actors, dancers. You name it, there's someone here who probably does it. I am a passenger. I spend most of my time thinking about, thinking about my life, thinking about where it's headed, where it's been. Being a bellman, it's a really kind of solitary sort of job. You're just standing outside, you're greeting guests, you're welcoming people into the hotel. So I spend a lot of my time thinking about ideas, about books I'm reading, about articles I'm reading, and try to think about how I can be a better person. I am the passenger. I stay under glass. I look through my window so bright. I see the stars come out tonight. I see the bright and hollow. The last song I downloaded, I think, was Willie Nelson's On the Road Again. I mean, I know I wish I could have like some like super indie like thing that I heard at a club at 3 a.m., but it's not. I'm from Texas, so it was Willie Nelson and On the Road Again. I mean, it's got that great groove, you know. You can't beat that. So, Willie Nelson, On the Road Again.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends.
Favorite movie in the hotel, I think, would have to be Home Alone 2, right? Where they're in New York and they're like running around and Tim Curry's all crazy at the front desk. That's got to be it. Oh, and Rob Schneider was the bellman in that. That's totally right. Paying no attention when the people say la 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 la. Say it 45 times, do it 49.